quick update, or this is gonna be a short video. So I got the truck back, ran perfect, everything was fucking fantastic, the engine is amazing. The only thing I noticed is that when I step on it, or when I give it like gas on freeway, it just starts to squeal, and like a really bad squeal. So I was trying to figure out what it could be. So then I started looking around, so the bell looked fine, but I remember that from all the coolant leaking, it must have landed on the belt. And once you get coolant on your belt's done. So right now I replaced the belt, and then it's running fine now. No squeal, no nothing. I'm gonna go for a drive right now again, and it's running perfect. Another thing I noticed is this weekend we went to Mojave. Ran fine, the trail fucking perfect. I did some like some sandier like dips and whoops, I guess, just to see if I could do it, because last time we went, I had to put it in four-wheel drive. This time, this thing's a fucking beast now. It just fucking went over like nothing. So I'm very happy with the engine. The only thing I can recommend or suggest is if you ever take your rig to a shop, like, trust but verify. So I know my guys are gonna do a great job. They always done a great job on the truck and truck's running perfect, but they always miss a few little things. So as I was driving back from Mojave, right when we got about 5 minutes away from our home, like, I started smelling gas, and it started getting stronger and stronger, and I looked behind me and a fucking trail of gas, and it sucks because I just filled up the tank, and this shit takes a lot to fill up. So we filled it up, came back, did our trip. On the way back, it just started leaking, and I couldn't figure out where the fuck it was coming from. So I parked. My father-in-law gave me some gas, and then it was shooting out from where the fuel line meets the rail. So I guess my mechanic forgot to put the little clip. It's a little retainer clip that holds the fuel line and rail, the fuel line and the rail together. So they never put it on. So I guess from all the trail and everything, all the bouncing around, it just came loose. And finally, when I stepped on it on the way home, it just fucking popped out. So I would just recommend, if you ever get your rig back, just double check it, make sure everything's fine. Cause you know, last thing you want is you think everything's perfect and they forget a retaining clip, and next thing you know, your fucking truck's on fire. So that's what I recommend. So right now I'm gonna go for a drive. This is gonna be a short video. I just wanted to update you guys on the truck. Right now it's running perfect. Everything's fucking perfect right now. I don't think anything else can go wrong, hopefully. But yeah, so thanks for watching. Thank you for subscribing. I've been picking up a lot of new subscribers lately, so thank you. I appreciate all of you. I'll try to get more videos up more frequently. I'm trying to get a new job, so hopefully I get weekends off now and we can really start doing some crazy shit. But for now, it just has to be like here and there. So yeah, thank you for watching. Thank you for everything. Enjoy.